Says it right here, folks. According to Georgia football coach Mark Richt, Georgia running back Todd Gurley Jr. is going pro. He's going to the NFL draft. He is one of the best running backs in college football, not named Melvin Gordon of Wisconsin. Todd Gurley ran for over 3,200 yards for his college football career, averaged 6.4 yards a carry, but 7.4 yards a carry this 2014 season just completed. He is 6'1", 216 pounds, can run over and around defenders, catches the ball out of the backfield very well, picked up 26 touchdowns during his time at Georgia, and will be best known for his long runs and his punishing runs as well. He is also very good at using a stiff arm, as you can see here. Very excited to see Todd Gurley, but where will he go? Depends on how he responds to his knee. His coach says he's responding well. We'll find out as we get to the college draft bowl games and the combine, should he choose to participate in it. But if he performs to his potential, we're talking about a mid-first round draft pick. If he doesn't, he could fall to early second round. But Todd Gurley is an amazing running back. Now you say, what about the suspension? That was for taking $3,000 to sell autographs. Look, that's not something that anyone should look at him and say, oh, he's a low character guy. I'm sorry. Todd Gurley would do very well in the National Football League.